opposing team is usually stepping up the pressure. Picking up more, getting more aggressive on ball, swarming a little more. I'm responding well to it. I think our offense dried up a little bit, and that affected our defense a little bit, unfortunately. I thought we had some good looks. We missed like 30 threes. Probably 20 of them were really good looks. And just one of those nights where a couple of guys together couldn't really get a good look.